Welcome to My Recovery Plan. This site was scientifically developed to assist veterans on their road to recovery. My Recovery Plan includes several action plans, ranging from routine daily plans to the more critical crisis and safety plans. Let's get started with a tour of the homepage. In the upper left-hand corner is the My Recovery Plan logo. No matter where you go in the site, you can always select the My Recovery Plan logo and you will be brought back to the homepage. In the upper right-hand corner are the My Recovery Plan, Safety Plan, and Tools buttons. The My Recovery Plan consists of different sections. It is best that when you first create your plan, to begin with the daily plan. And use the next navigation button on each page. If you need to return to a section, you can navigate directly to it by using the navbar dropdown. The Safety Plan section allows the users to work with a clinician or healthcare provider to create a plan with coping strategies and options when a patient is in critical need. The Tools section provides various relaxation exercises. Try them out to see which one works best for you. In the lower right-hand corner, you will find the Veterans Crisis Line menu. This menu provides several methods to communicate with the Veterans Crisis Line. In the lower, middle part of the page is the Privacy Policy and Help option. Finally, in the lower left-hand corner is a link to the Department of Veterans Affairs homepage. For ease of use, all the links on the homepage are available on every page in the My Recovery Plan site. This site is designed to be used by computers and mobile devices like tablets and smartphones. It is also fully compatible with assistive features, such as screen readers and closed captioning. We hope this short tutorial was helpful, and best wishes on your road to recovery. Thank you.